दुनिया में चुनर सो योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस हैव बीन स्टार्टेड अगेन। आपको फिर से ऑनलाइन क्लासेस शुरू हो गए सबको एंड एवरीवन शुड बाय देयर नोटबुक्स। सब अपना अपना न्यू नोटबुक्स खरीद लेना स्कूल से। स्कूल में नोटबुक्स है, नो नीड ऑफ टेक्स्ट बुक्स, ओनली नोटबुक्स। हिंदी का अलग, तेलुगु का अलग, इंग्लिश, ईवीएस, मैथ्स, ओके। You have to buy notebooks from the school. You please tell your parents to come and meet in the office room. Buy new books, new notebooks. If you are already bought, no need. Already khareed liye, but konukunnaru ante no need. Konukoledu ante please come to the office room and buy the new books. Okay? From today, again we are starting the second session of online classes. The offline classes mala second session. Already manam first time ayindi kada. So, the second session start out today and today we will be telling you the revision. Okay, we have exams tonight, exam revision papers, देखो ऐसे revision papers है. These revision papers भी आपको office room में है. Each and every student parents come to the office room and collect the revision paper. We are going to give you the revision. Okay, so today I give you the first bit of the revision and explain you the first bit. Okay student, this is your revision and this is your first bit.
Disappointment. Who are five meanings? Next, I'm writing out the student. Write down very neatly, all the is equal to should come in a one line. Supper, meal, castle, palace, saplings, young plants, thou, you, dismay, disappointment. Okay? Next, sixth one. Embarrassed. EMBRASSED. Embarrassed. Ashamed. 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 Embarrassed. Ashamed. Eager, E-A-G-E-R, eager, excited, E-X-C-I-T-E-D, excited, bead star, B-E-A-N, bead, S-T-A-L-K, star, यहाँ पे L silent. Star, you have to say star. Bean star. Stem of a plant. STM stem. OF of PLANT plant. Stem of plant. Which plant? Bean plant. Okay? Silence. S-I-L-E-N-C-E. Silence. Quiet. Q-U-I-E-T. Quiet. Fault. F-A-U-L-T. Fault. Mistake. M-I-S-T-A-K-E. Embarrassed, ashamed, eager, excited, beanstalk, stem of plant, silence, quiet, fault, mistake. Okay, with this we have completed the first bit, 10 meanings. See, all the is equal to should come in one line. Okay, take a new page, put on a heading, revision. Put on the heading, revision, children. Put on the heading, revision. First bit, you write all the 10 meanings, leaving a line. Leave a line, write neatly, give a finger gap, put all is equal to in one line, and write very neatly these 10 meanings. Okay? After this, I'll give you the next bit. Finish? 10 minutes? Now, take out the next page. Go to the next page, new page, and put second bit, opposites. Write opposites for the following. पूर, पूर का ऑपोजिट रिच, आर आई सी एच रिच। सॉफ्ट हार्ड, सी दीज थिंग्स ऑल्सो यू हैव टू राइट इन अ लीव अ लाइन, गिव फिंगर गैप, लीव अ लाइन एंड राइट सेकेंड वन। After for writing first one, put finger gap into again finger gap. You have to write the answer. All the into's should come in the same line. Okay. First one, poor. Big O R poor. Rich, R I C H rich. Soft, S O F T soft. Hard, H A R D hard. Hard. H-O-T, hot, C-O-M, cool, cruel, C-R-U-E-L, cruel, kind, K-I-N-D, kind, fast, F-A-S-T, fast, slow, S-L-O-W, slow. See, I'm writing the next five to the side, but you have to write in a line only. Okay, don't write side. You write all the 10 in one page. Write in a line. Down. Up. P-O-U-N, down. U-P, up. High, H-I-G-H, high. Low, L-O-W, low. Untidy, U-N-T-I-D-Y, untidy. Tidy, T-I-D-Y, tidy. Happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Sad, S-A-D, sad. Light, L-I-G-H-T, light. Dark, D-A-R-K, dark. Okay? These are the 10 opposites. I have already given you 10 meanings and 10 opposites. You have to read it very carefully, write in your classwork. Okay? Write in your classwork, read it very carefully and write very neatly, children. Students who don't have books, please come to the office room and purchase notebooks. Only notebooks. There are no textbooks. Only notebooks. You have to purchase it from the office room and write this. If you have already purchased the books, write in those books. Put the heading revision. I told you, put the heading revision. First bit meanings, write in one page. Leave a line, give finger gap, write neatly all the 10 in a line. And go to the next page, in a new page, put second bit. Write all the 10 bits, 10 opposites in one page, leaving a line. Very neat. Okay, these two bits I have explained you in this class. In the next class, I'll give you the next two bits. Okay, children? For today, you write these two bits in your classwork and send it to the teacher. Okay? How you used to send to the third teacher? You used to send your work, right? Like that only, you send your work to your teacher. Okay, children? Thank you.